But we will.
Her too, so we actually we can jog.
Don't you feel a little messed up?
Yeah, after halftime.
The blanket is cold. And I
backed
up the chairs already, so I just
looked
that
out. Okay. Yeah, so I figured I'd better run back up here and see what's going on. I need to just show up.
And the smallest child can stay with them.
Okay.
Wherever it goes. Yeah.
He's with Robbie.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is Warrior Band Night, featuring our marching Warrior Band and our 2015 Westside Middle School 8th Grade Band. Student teacher, Ms. Haley Allen from the University of Nebraska-Kearney, and their director, Mr. Matt Shepard. Please help us welcome Mr. Shepard, Ms. Allen, and our 8th grade band members.
Oh, this is fun. There's a cars here trying to get it.
Our first selection features our special guests performing a current alternative rock hit performed by the group Walk the Moon entitled Shut Up and Dance.
Right.
Intellectual, emotional, and aesthetic properties of reflection through form, light, and sound is explored in our challenging show. Tonight we present movement number 2, Self-Reflection, featured soloists Kate Heyman on trumpet, and from Color Guard, Abigail Turman, Amber Myers, Mandy Patterson, and Alexis Ludwig. And movement number 3, Distorted, featured soloists, both on trumpet, Kate Hammond and Jake Larson.
We'll be right back.
15 Warrior Band Leadership Team members. Drum majors Lydia James and Ava Bowman. Woodwind line captains on flutes Julia Clements, with the clarinet Carly Guyette. Alto saxes Ethan Meyer and Zach Bowen, and on tenor sax Zach McCarty. The woodwind section leaders are on flute Ali Vester, and on clarinet Micah Wagner. Brass line captains on the mellophone Simon Busmer. Ring trumpet Jake Larson, with the trombone Joel Tremble, and on baritone Joey Winsel. Brass line section leaders on trumpet.